Hi. In this video, we are going to show you how to share files with a coworker inside your company. Meet Ada and Alex. They are working on an important company project. Ada wants to share files with Alex. She will first upload a folder with files she wants to share and drag it to the FileSync client upload area. FileSync client will create a library from a folder and set a path and a name for the library. When Ada confirms, upload will begin. FileSync client utilizes the full bandwidth of your local network, so your files get uploaded fast. To share uploaded files, she will right-click the library and choose Share to the User. From the windows, she will select the user Alex and click Share. The FileSync client on Alex's computer will show a library that Ada has shared. Alex will sync the library on his computer by right-clicking on the library and selecting Sync this library. He will choose the where to sync the library on the computer and confirm. Client will download the library, again using the full bandwidth of the local network. In our next video, we are going to show you what happens when Ada adds a new file to the shared folder, and how does that affect Alex. Don't forget to like and share this video, and if you haven't already, please subscribe.